Question number one, is the mole male or female?
What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Well, I voted for Colin last time, and it was okay. And I have other hunches.
Question number two. What role did the mole play in the task? Number three. Who was the mole's partner?
I think I'm just gonna vote the same way I did last
time. Number nine. Is the mole single or in a relationship? Question number four. Was the mole indoors or outdoors? Five. Did the mole talk on the phone?
After this last round, I'm pretty sure I know who it is.
Question six. Did the mole sit on the couch or on the floor?
Be faster.
Seven. How many siblings does the mole have? Eight. Where was the mole born?
If Garrett's the mole, then I'm completely wrong. If Garrett's not the mole, then I'm completely right. We're getting down to the end, so it's weird.
And question number 10. Who is the mole?
Are you guys ready for your sixth exclusion?
No.
Well, too bad.
Absolutely.
In my hand, six envelopes. Five of them have green fingerprints. One of them has a red fingerprint. Let's begin. Freda. You're safe. Skylar. Woo! You're safe.
Yes.
Kelsey.
Kelsey.
Oh.
Safe. Oh my god.
That was it.
Garrett. You're safe. Colin and Amy. Colin. Colin, I'm gonna ask you to say goodbyes and come with me.
Oh my god.
Not
god.
Say anything.
See you later, my good
Colin!
Sir.
Colin! Colin, it was for your sister. You played so well for
you. I was part of the
group. Did you make you proud of me?
I got up for the member.
Come on,
Colin.
Hi.
Okay. What are your reactions to being executed?
I wasn't surprised after that quiz. I mean, I knew who I was. I think I still had the right person.
Unsurprising. Okay, well, we will see you later this evening.
Shut up!